those 10 people. The person was voted to be the convener was Ian. Soniwa. Professor. He disappeared because using the position of being convener, he was walking into the kitchen of the university to help himself legally. There are emails that we have of him sending emails to the kitchen asking for a ridiculous amount of food to help poor students. Poor students do not exist. And there are other emails here who wrote peanuts and chips. You ask me why would poor students want to eat peanuts and chips? There's a track of emails he wrote asking for his personal food without consulting the six people I spoke of in the department that to go through in order for transactions to be accepted. He wrote emails to the kitchen asking for food. He took money off the SRC for personal use. The last time I checked, it was up to a total of 24,000. And in April, he was no more of the SRC. So it is not true that the SRC was led by SASCO. The SRC was led by all organizations. All organizations took part in that SRC. And for the greater good of the SRC, it was led by DASO, if we were to use their own terminology.